WAIS Divide. Visibility is getting a little bit better. It's really dry. It's just affected by the darkness. But let's not go check on some of the cargo over here. Once we eventually get to our site on Thwaites Glacier. So we've got about 1,000 pounds of tents, camp supplies, stoves, propane, and the majority of that is our science gear. And so we've been busy constructing some of the sites and putting all the electronics together so that once we get to the field camp, we'll be good to go. So you can see that some of the stuff is connected in here.